There you stand in a bundle of clouds, slinging more shadows of doubt. But everybody knows the truth. I'm so in love with you, my dear. How can I make this clear enough for you? Wrecking minds and wrecking dreams. You said your heart is not for me, but everybody knows the truth. I'm so in love with you, my dear. How can I make this clear enough for you? You could try and walk away. Don't you know that I'm here to stay? 'Cause everybody knows, everybody knows, everybody knows, and everybody knows, everybody knows the truth. I'm so in love with you, my dear. How can I make this clear enough for you? Try and walk away. Don't you know that I'm here to stay? There you stand in a bundle of clouds, slinging more shadows of doubt. But everybody knows the truth. I'm so in love with you, my dear. How can I make this clear enough? 'Cause everybody knows, everybody knows, everybody knows, and everybody knows, everybody knows the truth. I'm so in love with you, my dear. How can I make this clear enough for you? How can I make this clear enough for you? I make this clear enough for you.
So I failed high school, and then I had nothing to do. So I decided that, hey, I should probably pick up a guitar. It'll pass the time until I start community college. And so I picked the guitar, got a chord book, learned all the chords in about months, and then naturally started writing songs, and then it got sadder and sadder, and here I am today, just a sad soul writing songs. When I started playing guitar, I was influenced by Texas country music, like Pat Green and Jack Ingram and all them, and 90s country, like Shania Twain. Like, I still love her, she's amazing. And then once I started writing songs, I got into like Ryan Adams and Jeff Tweedy and AJ Farrar and those kind of guys. Once I started feeling more confident about writing music, I'm more influenced by geographical settings and seasons more than anything, where stuff I used to listen to doesn't really influence anything I do. Like, I don't even listen to the same type of music I write. Like, I listen to like soul music from like the 60s and 70s. I don't even listen to the folk music anymore because it's so boring to me.
That you got a new last name from a boy we both knew back in the 10th grade. Oh, Sarah, don't you know? I see you on billboard signs. Oh, Sarah, I hold you in my mind. I remember when we first met and you touched my shoulder. The color of your eyes, it glistened just like silver. Oh, Sarah, don't you know? Keep close to those times. Oh, Sarah, I hold you in my mind. As the years moved on, life decided to accelerate. Flicker of the light was underhanded by your fate. And when the summer it came and went, and our love and time was spent, now the earth revolves, summer to fall. Sarah, I hope you find love in those stormy skies. I take comfort in the testimony of those eyes. Oh, Sarah, don't you know? I see you on billboard signs. Oh, Sarah, don't you know? Keep close to those times. Oh, Sarah, I hold you in my mind. Oh, Sarah, hold you in my mind.
So the releases of my records are in two phases. So like the first phase was the folk phase when I was into trying to be the next Bob Dylan, which is, looking back on it, is just the most ridiculous thing I've ever done in my life. That phase ended in 2011 with an album called Radio Waves and Telephone Wire, where I finally thought I actually achieved what I was trying to do. And then I decided I wanted a band, so I went into the studio with my good friend Salim Nirala, and we made this record called Without a Home. And I've been kind of sticking to that kind of style ever since, although the Exit Pulse singles is a little more rocking than I'm used to, so we'll see what happens in 2017 with the next album. But I'm definitely not going back to, you know, stare at your shoes folk music. It will end the day tomorrow. Lord of song died long ago, but I will sing along in the morning. Got my soul. So songwriting process. So usually I'll just start messing around with guitar and find a melody, because to me, melody is just as important as lyrics. And so I'll get the melody and some nonsense lyrics down, and then it could take a few hours or it could take a year to come up with like the actual lyrics to the song. Like Exit Pulse, the song that came out in last July, I had that music for about 8 months before I came up with the lyrics, and it's getting longer. It's a longer process these days.
Exit polls don't know where I'm at. Exit polls are just another crooked stat. But I've been hanging on you a little too long. Exit polls are blind from the flames. Exit polls are always out of the frame. But I've been hanging on you a little too long. I know you, you know me. Everything is just so obscene in the exit polls. I know you, you know me. Everything is just so obscene in the exit polls. I can see the writing in the sky, but it's just another corporate lie. I'm not ready to say goodbye, because the exit polls don't know where I'm at. Exit polls are just another crooked stat. I've been hanging on you a little too long. I've been hanging on you a little too long. I've been hanging on you a little too long.
So my live shows, since the songs are just so like bummer, I try to like bounce it out with humor. So if you go to like see one of my shows, you're gonna laugh, you're gonna cry, you're gonna do all that in a matter of 20 to 40 minutes. I don't know. who was it? Raheem Kwasi and my friend Heather, who plays pedal steel with it. She had his band, still do, called the Blondells. They're now called the Blondettes. And we got invited to play a prison in Fort Worth, a women's maximum security prison, where like some of the Manson family members were at this prison. So yeah, we go there, and it was a great show because, I mean, they have to be there, so they're excited. And I met this one sweet old woman, and she gave me a hug and everything. And then I found out later, oh, her name's Cutter, because she cut up her husband in many pieces. But she was like the sweetest woman. Just don't get on her bad side. But Raheem Kwasi, like, so I thought it went well and everything. Of course, Raheem killed it. And I come to find out that Raheem got invited back like twice. He was commissioned to write their song for the prisoner and whatever, and I didn't even hear back at all. But Raheem got invited back and got a pen pal with one of the inmates. I didn't get nothing. I was just like, it's the problem with being a sad songwriter.
Fandangle skies, it always try to make its points too strong. With the marquee letters, makes the heart flutter. Siren sang to you her song. And the rain came down so hard, blurring all the colors on the postcards. And I don't know why you stick around. And I don't know, you'll never be found. The LA rain brings nothing but poison. The LA rain brings nothing but poison and pain. Freeway brought the time to remember your lines, you know so well. Like I'm living the dream, it's not what it seems. But honey, it's so easy to tell. And the rain came down so hard, blurring all the colors on the postcards. And I don't know why you stick around. And I don't know, you'll never be found. The LA rain brings nothing but poison. The LA rain brings nothing but poison and pain. down so hard, blurring all the colors on the postcards. And I don't know why you stick around, and I don't know, never be found, and I don't know why you stick around, and I don't know, you never be found. The LA rain brings nothing but poison. The LA rain brings nothing but poison. The LA rain brings nothing but poison. The LA rain brings nothing but poison and pain.